Video: real-life raccoon attack is basically a new viral video shows a real-life raccoon attack that is basically just like. Marvel fans weren't too sure when it was revealed that Marvel Studios was adapting the team. Compared to other superhero characters, the Guardians were a relatively unknown team, with strange characters like a humanoid tree and a talking raccoon. The members of the have changed over the years, but the characters chosen for the live-action adaptation were Star-Lord, Chris Pratt, Gamora, Zoe Saldana, Groot, Vin Diesel, Drax, Dave Bautista, and Rocket Raccoon, Bradley Cooper. These were the main characters of the first two films, but also appeared in the massive team-up film Avengers: Infinity War. Unfortunately, the mad titan named Thanos wiped out most of the Guardians team, as well as half of all living creatures, leaving Rocket as the sole survivor of the team. Now a new viral video shows what Rocket has been up to lately. A video released on Twitter from Toda Rockwork shows a real-life raccoon attack, which is all too similar to Rocket Raccoon from. The video shows a homeowner trying to get raccoon away from his garbage, which doesn't exactly go to plan. The raccoon is incredibly feisty, much like Rocket, but backs off and seems to run off. That is before the song Hooked on the Feeling by Blue Swede drops and the raccoon comes running back to attack the human. The viral video even ends with the logo popping up on the screen. The full video can be seen below. It was no doubt a gamble for Marvel Studios, but ended up paying off in the end. The first film was seen as a massive success with critics giving positive reviews, and the film itself breaking box office records. 2, didn't do as well with critics, but still earned Disney a ton of money. The sequel, Volume 3, probably would have made even more money. Disney has run into a massive problem since they fired James Gunn from the project. While the development of Volume 3 remains a mystery, the members from the Guardians team are expected to return this year in Avengers: Endgame if the Avengers are able to reverse the effects of Thanos' snap. It can't be said for sure what other Guardians will return, but Rocket will obviously be there since he is currently the only surviving member. With that in mind, if Rocket brings the level of fury that this real-life raccoon has, he could easily take out Thanos by himself. Source: Toda Rockwork.